this technique is a technique anyone can use to become a great chess player and to destroy people who have a chess score of 1,000. Look at this person's chess score. I'm white, they are black, they have a chess score of 1,000. This is called attacking with the king. See how my king is already all the way across the board? My king is gonna cross into his territory. You lead with the king, but you have to be able to provide efficient, sufficient coverage so your king doesn't get captured. See, my king's on the side. This attack is called lead with the king because a lot of people don't know how to do the checkmate. A lot of people suck in chess. Too many people suck in chess because they don't practice. Now, I sacrifice my queen to create a line so my king can escape. If you see the red moves are pre-planned moves. That way, I don't lose time. You see how I have 35 seconds, 34 seconds, while my opponent only has 24 seconds left. This tactic is called lead with the king, okay? Look, I have 29 seconds left. They have 18 seconds left. See, my king is attacking them. You have to learn how to attack with the king. The king is one of the most powerful pieces that people don't use because they're afraid of losing their king. Because if you lose your king, you lose the game. But don't be afraid of attacking with the king. Attack with the king. The king is a powerful tool, a powerful weapon. It can move in any direction. The king and the queen are the only pieces that can move in any direction. So use your king wisely. See how I'm using my king? Look, my king, now my king is going to take some more pieces. Look at this. This is a phenomenal way. Look, I just took his rook. I just took his rook and now I'm hiding. I win, I win, I win, I win.